I just had a big one and broke off.
All right. 3.5 inch live target swim bait with a belly hook. Got my toadfish. Didn't bring it last time, but I wanted it this time. It's a little more sensitive on the tip, so it's an extra fast, which just means it's softer. You know, allows me to twitch baits a little bit better. So, we'll see. And I just get a little bit more sensitivity with it, so it definitely. Yeah, it feels good. Dangerous territory in here with all this debris. There he is. Nice. Nice. What do we got? It is. Pike on first. Pike on first.
Here, I got my clips. Hold on.
Yes, sir.
You got it.
Nice. Yeah, 20 maybe. Let's get him back.
He's had a big miss right here, buddy.
Yeah.
Big.
I don't think the camera could see it, but definitely I saw it. Huh?
Is a good one in there? There's one in here?
Oh, definitely. Yeah, but bumped my third rotation. He swirled on it, bumped it. I saw the flash and that was it. I think it was just almost exactly like that situation I had where that one rose on mine. There's one. Yeah, he's out. He's out. That one over there is definitely not a pickerel.
Yeah. He did it right by the bank. I knew that was a pickerel.
That was pretty cool. Yeah, he does. I don't care, man. I don't mind catching. Mm-hmm. long cast. That leaf, caught a leaf there on that one. Yeah. Oh, I saw a wake there, buddy.
Did you?
Yeah, he shot out from the back of that debris over there. Just to the right of where I dropped in. Probably might have came over to investigate, I don't know. Ron's on it. Good job, buddy. That's okay. We'll take it. That's a good size one.
Yeah, he's doing pretty good.
Good colors.
Calm down, buddy.
When we get it? Actually, not as big as I thought.
Hey.
It's okay. 2-2.
It's November.
2-2, Ron. Oh, I just had a big one and broke off. Go. Pickle. Tiny. Get you out of here. The swing that this lure has is just crazy wide. Yeah. Look at that.
Oh yeah, big bag.
Yeah, that's nuts.